Hello guys, Ellen here. Today I'm gonna be showing you another magic trick, but today I'm deciding to change some things. So first of all, I'm not gonna do a tutorial. And second of all, I'm making up my own tricks, cause then it's better and it's just like, it's not an old trick, it's one you made up and it's just more fun and stuff. So, let's get right to the trick. Okay, so we're gonna be using some sick Pepsi cards. Give a like if you like Pepsi. And tell me in the comments what's your favorite soda. Okay, so what's gonna happen? Well, let me just show you it's a random deck. We're gonna be using this. But you can see it's a random deck. Pretty simple. Just give them a moment to show. There's one card in here, I forgot which one, but it's damaged and I have no clue what I did to it. Oh, okay, this. Okay. I have no idea what I did to this card, so I bent it. But probably did a trick with that one. Okay. So what I'm gonna do now, I'm just gonna give it a shuffle so you guys know it's just a normal deck. I can finally shuffle pretty good. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take the magical card, the spade, ace of spades. I'm gonna take that card and put it straight on the bottom. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna have you guys pick a card. Say you pick, let me guess, the Joker. Okay, whatever, Queen of Hearts, say you pick that. Well, what I would do first, I would give them a long minute to just memorize that. And then what I want to do, I want to take that card and put it right on top of the Pepsi cards. Okay, now what I'm going to do, I'm going to take half, put it there. And what you do, you say, I'm going to put this card a little in, just a little out. Press the cards together really hard. And ready? The Queen of Hearts is gonna turn into this Ace of Spades. 3, 2, 1. And that's my magic trick. So, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoy. Try to guess what I did there. And just thanks for watching. Subscribe. Bye.